Back here again from this giant laser. Trying to survive.
Persistence reveals the path.
I don't know why I didn't think I was gonna make that. There's a burn thing. We got a boss.
Freeze lab. Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. Back to it.
Looks like we finally figure out the balloons here.
What's that?
Steeler, keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been...
Hey, an enemy!
Steeler's no match for a saber! Surprise! Hit! Get back here!
Don't give him any space!
Unstoppable as ever, BD. Very good, buddy.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
Thank you.
our test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
And he senses something I do not.
Hey, BD?
So difficult.
I'm hit.
I didn't have as much trouble with him before. Where do we go? I don't know how to deal with this.
Out of here is blocked by Kobo matter. Is there an orb around here?
Yeah, I just don't know how to get it. Not a hint. I don't even know if you're supposed to do it like that. That does not seem right, but it works.
Was it made here?
Maybe it is, but... Alright.
That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, BD?
Let's see, we need to go to that. No. You go upstairs. Yeah, cool. Door to car. Sorry, I feel a little stupid right now. I guess I don't have any way to get past those. I can't jump down there. What you do.
see what Kree was up to. Okay, I'll look.
I gotta update my gear real quick. Oh, we're gonna get a memory.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
But I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
I'm sorry, let's just arm a bit.
And I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a back to tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why?
That one's new, isn't it?
Thank you.
where do I go?
Let's give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Oh, I can't get in there. Okay.
Don't think we can slice that.
When do we get that? That's what I need. Those things are everywhere.
Oh, I got it.
Hold on. Hold on.
Alright.
There we go.
Ravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took a life of Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well. Disappoint you then. We are not done yet!
steer of a blade is closer than any block.
Need an assist. A little help, bud.
Feel this, Jedi.
Right here, BD. Buddy, help.
That was fun though. I'm kind of glad I didn't make it first try. It makes it more exciting.
Disappoint you then.
More combat! You will have glory!
but no more.
Sorry about that. I'm gonna take a pee real quick. I wasn't really ready to come back. Kinda got out of the rhythm. Yet.
You surpassed my wild.
Fight back!
did good that round. He pressures you a lot more this round. It's harder to get your heal in. Go ahead and do it, actually. It's tough. I'm gonna give it one more good one. About an hour. I'm going to quit there and I'll give him some more shots and continue on from there. So it'll probably be one of those. Once I get a good run and defeat him, I'll start the next episode going on from then. So I appreciate you watching. We're getting pretty deep into the game now, I'm sure. I think we've got all the, other than that one slice, we've got all the main accessibility, you know, items to get to different areas, so be able to explore pretty much almost anywhere now. So, we'll pick up the next episode here in a moment. Thanks for watching. This is Sweaty Zeus Gaming on YouTube and on Rumble. Please check out my Rumble. I'm really trying to get it going because I think it's going to be the future. But thank you for watching. We will catch you in the next one. Later.